In this video, we have given that AB and CD is tangent to the smaller circle and O and P are center of the circles and AD is 15. AD is 15. BC is 5. BC is 5 and OP is 10. OP is 10. Then we have to find OC. So suppose radius of a smaller circle is equal to a small r and radius of bigger circle is equal to capital R, then OC it will be capital R. And suppose this point is M and this point is N, and if we join PM and PN, then in any circle, radius and tangent, they are perpendicular to each other. So this angle will be 90 degree and this angle will be 90 degree. And also in any circle, if AB is diameter, it is diameter, then if we draw any angle on the circle from diameter AB, then this angle will be 90 degree. So from diameter AC, angle ABC will be 90 degree. And angle ADC will be 90 degree. And now in triangle APM and triangle ACB, angle AMP, it is equal to angle ABC, that is 90 degree, and angle PAM, it is equal to angle CAB. So by angle similarity, triangle APM, it will be similar to triangle ACB. So AP by PM, it will be equal to AC by CB, and AP is AO plus OP by PM. It is equal to AC by CB, and AO is radius plus OP is 10 by PM is a small radius. It is equal to AC, it is 2 times capital R by CB is 5, and now in triangle CPN and triangle CAD, again angle CNP, it is equal to angle CDA, and angle PCN, it is equal to angle ACD. So triangle CPN, it will be similar to triangle CAD. Hence CP by PN, it will be equal to CA by AD. And CP, it is CO minus OP by PN, it is equal to CA by AD, and CO is capital R minus OP is 10 by PN, it is a small r, that is equal to CA is 2 times capital R by AD is 15. And it is R minus 10 by a small r is equal to 2R by 15. It is 1 by 3 times 2R by 5. And we have 2R by 5 is capital R plus 10 by a small r. So R minus 10 by a small r, it will be equal to 1 by 3 times 2R by 5, it is capital R plus 10 by a small r. And if we cross multiply, then 3 times capital R minus 10 by a small r, it will be equal to capital R plus 10 by a small r, and a small r will get cancelled. So 3 times R minus 10, it is equal to R plus 10, and 3R minus 30, it is equal to R plus 10, and 3R minus R, it will be equal to 10 plus 30, so 2R, it is 40, so R, it will be equal to 20. So it is 20.